Chase Henry. In life, I was the town drunkard. When I died, the priest denied me burial in holy ground, the which redounded to my good fortune. For the Protestants bought this lot and buried my body here, close to the grave of the banker Nicholas and of his wife Priscilla. Take note, ye prudent and pious souls, of the cross currents of life, which bring honor to the dead who lived in shame.